Tell us about the Ambupod.
Thank you so much, first of all, for coming over and spreading the word of the Ambupod. We basically want to take quality-based healthcare 24/7 to every village in India. Every villager, Indian, deserves quality care, right? With this healthcare platform, basically provides 24/7 ambulance services, number one. Number two, daily clinics in the morning. You can walk in there and see a doctor and get your treatment and medicines. And it's also what is called a telemedicine center. That means you can connect with doctors far off. And best of all, the costs are almost one-fifth to as less as one-tenth the cost that you would pay in the cities.
So explain the cost difference and what is its USP?
The USP is that it's a narrow track vehicle. That means it can go down very narrow tracks in villages or in cities, for example. In Delhi, you get stuck in traffic. I've had patients who died in the ambulance because they couldn't get through. That would not happen because you can take this and actually drive into small pathways or go onto, if necessary, the side or the pavement and reach the hospital quickly. Plus, we must remember that this is a full ambulance. It's a micro ambulance, but it takes one patient. And it can provide to you all the necessities for taking care of the patient. For example, you can give the patient oxygen, you can do suction, you can provide the resuscitation that is required, you can do an ECG. Everything is available, as you can see the equipment out here.
It has to be hooked to another vehicle and then driven along.
The beauty of the whole thing is that this is self-contained. It can be hooked to any vehicle, a motorcycle, a scooter, a car, an auto rickshaw, even a pack of dogs. You put sledges below and it runs in snow. Yes, nothing else will run in the snow. And right now, we understand that the government wants to have electrified vehicles. So our next model is a completely electric model, solar powered, meaning we do not need even 1 ounce of fuel. It'll run purely on solar power. That's what we'd like to give to our people in the villages.
Just one question, Dr. Lavanian. I'm looking at this. Are patients really going to fit in here?
Absolutely. We have had patients fitting in, but you got definitely a point in your mind because we have people who are very tall, and for those kind of people, our next model is going to be larger in size, it's going to be higher, and it's going to be lighter. It'll not look so beautiful probably, but it's going to be larger, lighter, and obviously faster.
Now, are these being used anywhere or is this a prototype?
No, this is the first prototype. It's taken us 4 years on this journey. We got a patent on it because it doesn't exist anywhere in the world today. And yes, we are looking for funds so we can do a 50 village project. So if anybody is there who'd like to help us take quality-based healthcare to the rural areas, please do come and meet with us.
So you're at the right place at GES.
Thank you so much. Yes, we are, I think.
All right. Thank you so much.
Thank you.